entrepreneur, let me ask you a question. हमें अब कभी-कभी नहीं, ज़्यादातर we realize that why do we do more when we have everything to lose? Why do we go out of the way to make things happen when that's our state of mind? Why? Because that's natural human tendency, right? When things are okay, we're not going to go all the way out. But the point is, it's coming from a fact that I was having a conversation with one of our clients, and this came up. This is a fantastic client of ours, really, really nice people, and they do good work. But you know, probably maybe 6 to 10 months away from completely being burnt out in their business because of cash, if they don't do enough sales. And the point is, they neither have the money to do more, neither they maybe have the skill maybe to do the sales, but still, you know, how will they still make it? And the idea is, you know, the only thing they got to do is they got to go sell. And you know, if you don't have the money or the skill, the only thing that you have is the will. And if you have the will to make things happen, the will only come because, you know, they're not able to, he's not able to hold himself accountable to himself. That's a challenge with a lot of entrepreneurs. You know, apne aap ko accountable rakhna mushkil hai. And he knows the situation, but he's not able to accept the reality. So what, probably we're trying to make a switch here and saying, you know, hold yourself accountable to someone else. What's most closest to you? For him, it's his daughter maybe. So I'm saying, you know, put your daughter in front of you and say, you know what, if you don't make it happen, what will happen? You have your daughter to be accountable towards. So you put a small plan, which is accountable, needs to work today as though there is no end. He has to make it, right? There is no other option. And the mind works with that option, saying, I have no options. The mind starts working differently. The plan for him is to get a touch point of 300 people. How will you do that? That's a strategy. But the point is, every single day, 300 touch points doing online. That's the focus. Is he skilled for it? No. Can he do it? 100% yes. The point is, it reminds me of my situation, maybe. And I'm sharing this because 5 years back, when I was in a situation that kuch bhi nahi tha, at one point, I remember I had this one client that I had gone to meet. And I neither had the money nor the skill to actually acquire that client. But all that I had was the will. And I remember going and telling the client, because this was an 800 people company, and they could not find somebody internally to do that work. So they needed somebody externally. I walked in. I had no background to do it, but I went in there and remember telling him, you know what, bhai, because I had no options. I needed that thing to happen at that point. I told him, you know what? पूरे इंडिया में आपको मेरे अलावा ये काम करने के लिए कोई और नहीं मिल सकता. आई एम द ओनली वन हु कैन मेक इट हैपन. एंड यू नो व्हाट, सरप्राइजिंगली आई गॉट दैट. द पॉइंट इज, बिकॉज आई हैड नो मोर ऑप्शंस, आई डिड द बेस्ट. आई वुडंट हैव नॉर्मली डन दैट, बट आई डिड दैट बिकॉज यू नो, व्हेन आई न्यू आई हैड एवरीथिंग टू लूज, दैट्स द मोमेंट आई वेंट एंड डिड दैट. गो डू दैट. ट्रेन योर माइंड टू थिंक आई हैव एवरीथिंग टू लूज एंड सी हाउ यू कुड स्टार्ट वर्किंग टुडे. थैंक यू.